So whether you didn't get into that school you wanted to get into, you didn't get that job that you were gunning for, that guy or that girl didn't call you back, whatever it may be, whatever you may be feeling rejected from, remember that what is not for you is disguised as rejection. So instead of feeling sad, be happy and give thanks that what is not for you did not come your way, and now there is more space and room left for you to receive what you're in alignment with.